this young fellow attends Lindsley, isn't that right?
Yes, it is.
How long have you been singing?
I've been singing for about 4 years.
And how old are you?
I'm 13.
13 years old, and he's been singing for 4 years. And you're writing music, too, is that right?
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, you have written the song you're about to do for us, is that right?
Yes, sir.
And would you help me make welcome, in his first official appearance on Jamboree USA, Mr. Brad Paisley.
Thank you. Gotta get plugged in here first on my guitar. I'd like to send this one out to Glendale, West Virginia, and yeah. This is a Christmas song that I wrote. It's called Born on Christmas Day. It was a cold and dark December night, but a star still lit the sky. Away in a manger, you heard a baby cry. It was the cry of the Son of God, a little baby boy. Born in that manger to bring the world joy. So hush up, little baby, you know not what you'll do. You'll bring the world peace and love and teach them while you do. You have nothing to fear because you know God is with you all the way. That little important baby born on Christmas Day.
Many people soon gathered round that tiny rundown barn. They knew not what they saw. And then came three all dressed in fancy robes, silks and furs. This was the first indication of the importance of his birth. So hush up, little baby, you know not what you'll do. You'll bring the world peace and love and teach them while you do. You have nothing to fear because you know that God will lead the way. That little important baby born on Christmas Day. We expected a soldier to save us from our plight, all dressed in shiny armor, ready for a fight. But instead he sent a little baby boy. Filled with love and happiness to bring the world joy. So hush up, little baby, you know not what you'll do. You'll bring the world peace and love and teach them while you do. You have nothing to fear because you know that God will lead the way. That little important baby born on Christmas Day.
That little important baby born on Christmas Day.